For me, the greatest songs are the ones that depress the shit out of me. That's why I'm a huge fan of yours. When you do this song, Disarm, when you say I used to be a little boy, it kills me because you were this sweet little boy. How could anyone look at you any differently than being this sweetheart of a little boy? You were innocent and you were pure and you should have been the joy of your father's life and the joy of your mother's life. And in my mind, you're saying, I used to be a little boy, and why the fuck couldn't you guys treat me right? Now, I'm sure that's not what your intent was, but that's what it means.
No, actually it was.
You're dead on.
Yeah, wow. Yeah, you're dead on. Because, you know, as parents, we look at our children and we, you know, if we come from abuse, we look and say, how did they do that to me? I mean, at some point you have to reconcile that. And I still, to this point, don't understand it.
Yeah, no, it's such a beautiful song. And I mean, I asked if you would play it today, the song, because sure. You even say, Disarm is probably the first song you ever wrote really about yourself. And it was probably the most revealing song about yourself.
Yeah, absolutely. It was for me, it was the watershed moment of my life where I was like, okay, if I'm going to be this person, I have to own my version of it, like my story. Or and what was weird is in a million years, I could have never imagined that people would have connected with it from the other side. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, it was one thing to have the courage to do it, but it was another to then have people go, no, I understand. That blew my mind. And even for you to say you understand, it blows my mind because, you know, I'm not trying to communicate that way. You know what I mean? I'm literally just writing to myself about something that I went through.
So if you play this now and I'm weeping, just sure. Keep going. Don't stop.
Okay.
Disarm you with a smile and cry you like you want me to. Cut that little child inside of me and such a part of you. Oh, yes, fun. Oh, yes, fun. I used to be a little boy, so in my shoes. And what I choose is my choice. What's some boy supposed to do? The killer in me is the killer in you, my love. I send this smile over to you. Disarm you with a smile and leave you like they left me here. So we're the internal, the bitterness of one who's left alone. Oh, yes, burn. Oh, they burn. I used to be a little boy, so in my shoes. And what I choose is my voice. What's the boy supposed to do? The killer in me. I send this smile over to you. I send this smile over to you. Killer in me, the killer in you. I send this smile over to you.
Man, is that beautiful. Mm.